Hello Poland, my name is Huong, I'm from Vietnam. I am really interested in your project about reducing inequality in Poland. This video is to talk about a sustainable development goal, which is the most needed to realize in my country, Vietnam, from my point of view. You know, Vietnam, we have the coastline length 3,260 kilometers from the north to the south. And our people gain a lot of benefit from doing like tourism, fishing, and oil extraction. Beaches and coastline bring us a lot of money, but I don't think we treat them in a very right way. As a result, they are overexploited. So, in my opinion, the most needed sustainable development goal to realize in Vietnam right now is the number 14, life underwater. I haven't seen any tragic action from the government to solve this issue. People need to raise their awareness of the ocean life. People need to know that it's not only about the benefit, but it's also about us. Because our rainwater, drinking water, weather, climate, coastline, much of our food, and even the oxygen in the air we breathe are all ultimately provided and regulated by the sea, according to the United Nations, right? We need to treat the mother sea the right way, otherwise she's gonna treat us the same way we did. I think we in general and Isaac in specific, we should create more action by organizing more projects about this to help people gain knowledge and awareness about the sea and life under the sea. We cannot just wait for the government, right? We can create the impact by ourselves. And student and young businessmen is the object I think that we can approach, because they are some of the most important key elements in changing this situation. Thank you so much for listening.